Suspect blamed a sex addiction. Six of the eight people killed were of Asian heritage. These killings come during a wave of nationwide attacks targeting Asian Americans. Today, Vice President Kamala Harris spoke about the attacks in Atlanta.
We're not yet clear about the motive, but I do want to say to our Asian American community that we stand with you and understand how this has frightened and shocked and outraged all people.
Molly Jett spoke to the owners of Wandi Asian Market in Macon, who say this comes on top of a year that's made them more careful.
I'm currently standing in the parking lot of a brand new Asian market. It's located off of Riverside Drive, and the owners are new to town. They told me they moved from Texas, and Macon is a quieter lifestyle. However, with everything going on, they're still cautious. The owners of Wandi Asian Market are originally from Thailand, but they planted their roots in Dallas, Texas.
In here it's quiet. Yeah, in Texas a lot of people, really busy.
Everybody nice here.
But even so, they find their new home friendly. They both tell me they take extra precautions to protect themselves because they are of Asian descent.
A lot of face mask, you have to clean your hand every time. You protect for yourself, you don't want to like, some people scare you because you Asian.
Have to be like watching out every time we go out. Have to be careful not to cough. Try not to cough, like don't want to scare them.
Research shows Asian Americans do have more to worry about this year. A survey by Pew Research Center shows about 4 in 10 adults say they're more likely to hear racial hatred towards Asian Americans since the pandemic started. According to Stop AAPI Hate, a coalition that tracks violence and harassment against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders, nearly 3,800 instances of discrimination took place against Asians in the past year. However, the actual number could be much higher. So for now, the owners at Wandi keep adding to the list of precautions. And they also told me that locking the door and being aware of coughing in public are just two of the things they do to stay safe. In Macon-Bibb County, Molly Jett, 13 WMAZ News.
Molly also spoke to a couple of Central Georgia College professors about why this hate is continuing. They told her words matter. While it appears COVID-19 likely originated in China, calling it the China virus focuses hate on people and invites people to target anyone of Asian descent. One positive note, the hashtag #StopAsianHate is trending online right now.